giant panda Yaya returned to its home in Beijing Zoo early on Monday after spending 20 years in the United States. The Beijing Zoo has prepared a special feeding place for giant panda Yaya, as well as tailor-made feeding measures, care, medical support, and nutrition plans, according to the National Forestry and Grassland Administration.